सी एटीएम को एसबीआई सेंट्रल पेंशन
सीपीपीसी
सो अरियर्स हैव टू पे ऑफ पेंशनर्स फ्रॉम 2004 टू टिल डेट आफ्टर रिटायरमेंट
कम क्लोजर्स
आफ्टर रिटायरमेंट the court has given direction to all the to the government to pay 8% on arrears of pensioners as per the service employees. So I came here after getting the hard copy from treasury. They submitted on 18/12/2020. So here I met Narendra Prasad. So he explained the difficulty. So it will be process will be done by central CPAO
New Delhi.
New Delhi. That's why I told the letter has dropped to your side. You have to do. I will ask the Narendra Prasad. So he explained the difficulty. It will came from central New Delhi only, not here. Whatever they said, whatever they intimated to our branch, we will debit your accounts. That's why my humble request is to, according to court directions, and that the treasury officers is also present before the court through video conference. The government has accepted to pay the arrears of amount at 8% every annum. That's why I am requested on behalf of my colleagues and myself to oblige and do the needful in the matter. That's all.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.